Hi, my name is Jack. I write for ScooterSG, and today I'm going to be showing you the Ethic Erawan. I've written this just now. Kids are starting this, you can learn anything on this. Really nice setup, really good setup, durable. I really recommend this setup.
Hi, what's up guys? Dave from the ScooterSG, and I'm gonna be talking about the specs of the Ethic Erawan machine. So first, these are Ethic grip. Going down to the bars, these are Ethic dried aid bars. They are 661 T6 aluminium. That means they're super, super light. They're 24.8 tall by 23.2 wide. It's a really good size for the young riders who are getting into scooters, and it's also a really good price for this type of scooter. So going down to the clamp, it's a really unique, simple clamp. It's super light. And it's got these awesome gold bolts. I think it's 5 Allen key. So it's pretty universal to all of the rest of the parts of the student. And then going down, these are the Ethic Legion forks. And it runs ICS compression, so it's super easy to use. And you won't need much maintenance on this. So yeah, the forks are super light. They're running these Ethic Incube wheels. Neochrome, they honestly look pretty cool. They spin like a dream. And yeah, then moving to the deck, it's the Ethic Erawan deck, 20.9 long by 4.5 wide. It's super light. It's gonna be great for you guys.
I've been riding for like 4 years, and I've been in the same deck for probably like 6 months. It's like.
Yeah, so super stoked about Oddstash opening up in Singapore. You guys better come down. We've got other Ethic parts, also this. And yeah. And we also have MGP. So we have the full line of MGP complete and the Jersey Carter signature deck, which you street shredders are going to want. So